I asked her, why did you leave her alone? She had no answer, so I assumed that she knew it was wrong. She said, please don't be making assumptions because then you'll make an ass out of you. I told her, don't flip that script because that script is written on you. You. Walked away from everything, including your problems, including your daughter. Even though she was too young to solve them, she still showed you the woman side of her. You was away from home and she was raising her little brother. She was only 7. That's the definition of growing up fast. Often cries herself to sleep when she reflects on her past, a motherless child, but she never knew too much of her dad. Except the abuse to the mother, how could he claim that he loved her? She'll never know. Now that she's only 17 and realizing that being an adult ain't always what it seems. From dealing with depression and responsibilities, I know it couldn't have been easy because it took her self-esteem. And then I asked her, how could she leave you alone? She had no answer, just looked at me with a face full of confusion and embarrassment. But just to let her know that I wasn't judging, I told her, I understand. And you're becoming more of a woman. She said, wait, I've been a woman for years now. Since I was little, proving to my family that I ain't out here being stupid. And I don't even think I should call them family because they didn't seem to believe me when I told them that brother pulled down my panties and took what he wanted. Well, at least what he thought he needed. Saying to me that it's a secret of ours and you better keep it. I was terrified of him, scared straight. But more upset with my mother inferring it wasn't rape. Now I'm pregnant with a baby that I won't know how to love in this world. I wish somebody would have stopped it because I'm trying to go to college. I'm trying to get a degree like the rest of them. And I can still do it, but now I gotta work as hard as a Mexican. I'm feeling like I could lose it all. I'm losing my mind, my faith, my steps, even my stride. I told her to keep it cool. I promise it'll be fine. She told me, failure's no option and all I got is my pride. And then she said, I still think about it. And while I'm thinking, it's still hurting. Living was never perfect. Praying throughout my life, but I'm feeling like it ain't working. I'm still hearing this voice in my head. It's crazy because I still remember that pool of blood that he left in my bed. I still remember how he left me. He should have left me for dead. What a nice pearl view. And this is my world too. And I still remember telling my mother that I like girls too. Still feeling like Israel and it's real. But through it all, I keep a smile. It ain't easy though. My mama had issues. I wonder what she used to beat me for. I need answers. Deep inside, I feel like a prisoner. My mother gave me life, but now I'm sick of her. I told her to talk to God. I know he can make it work with anybody. She said to each his own, and I'm not a part of that party. Now I wonder, will she be okay? Or will she be the woman she deserves to be? Or will she just fade away? So every night I cry for her. Will you cry for her?